Well, you seem familiar to me somehow, like I saw you maybe in a dream.
Capitano, is that me?
Every woman's dream, but maybe for me, or a special dream.
Well, I have a recommendation for you. You go home, and you dream of the Capitano some more, and then, maybe tomorrow, the day after, the Capitano can visit you in person, and you can be number 51.
Sorry. Go back to did you mean wait?
Yes. I have a 50 already.
You mean wait in line?
Yes.
Do I look like the kind of woman
who waits?
Do I look like the kind of man who would not have a queue?
I'm sorry. I don't think you
heard
me.
Oh! Next woman is Isabel is less than that. Woo!
Woo!
But she's only 49. But she's too perfect to be 49. I have to find another woman to woo, so Isabel can be number 50.
Well, that's okay. It's not like you pissed off all of the women in town.
I tried to get a
brains, Stella. You don't want to know the details of that encounter. But... yes.
Okay.
But now that you look reasonably, you look like a man. Now you need to learn how to walk like a man.
Okay.
And since I am Kalamina, and I've been with many men.
Oh my gosh, so many men.
Yeah.
Wow, you know all about them.
And I've never been rejected until, well, Capitano rejected me, but I'm not going to think about that. I've been with many men, and I know how men walk. So are you ready for your lesson so you can pass as a man?
I need to be able to pass as a man. What do I need to do?
The very first thing that you need to do in order to walk like a man is you need to have your chest out.
Okay, nice big broad chest.
Nice big broad chest.
Okay, chest out.
Yeah, there you go.
Way.
Manly, manly.
Okay.
And the second thing that you need to do, keep your chest out.
Okay.
And you walk like you own the ground you're walking on, like you rule the world.
Okay.
With these big steps.
Okay.
You think to yourself, I rule the world.
I rule the world.
I rule the world.
I rule the world.
I rule the world. And there's one last thing that you need to do. But it is super, super important.
Okay.
And you cannot be a man without this one last thing.
Okay.
You need your signature.
A wink.
A nice big wink. When you see a lady while you're walking, you give her a nice big wink.
Like
give
this?
It a try. Yes, now let's try it all together.
Okay.
So we're going to chest out.
Chest out.
Walk like you rule the world. And wink. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yes, we're practicing. Woo! We're so manly! We're so manly! Ooh!
Oh man, everyone out there is gonna fall for it!
Yeah, look!
Ooh. Yeah! You like me? You like
all these women out here!
Oh, yeah. I'm such a man! Picks!
Oh! You're on your own! You're on your own!
Mina! You didn't want to talk to me! Hello, handsome stranger! I don't think I've ever seen you! Did you say Fabrizio?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, totally not a fake name. It's a real name.
I know it's
real
a real name.
Are it.
You are my long-lost son.
What?
Quincio.
Yes, that totally explains the similarity.
Yes, you are. Right.
Yes. Oh, jeez.
Oh, I remember it like it was yesterday, but it's a tale I've never told anyone.
Yes.
When you were
a story.
When you were a tiny baby. Tiny infant. You were stolen from our house.
Stolen?
Stolen by pirates.
Pirates?
Wow. Do you remember being raised by the pirates?
Of course. I remember being a baby with pirates.
Yes. But
why
now,
it's taking me so long to get back to you.
Yes.
To your father.
Yes. But the pirates returned you home. I know what happened.
Yes.
I know what happened.
Yes.
You inherited my big, giant brain, and the pirates were jealous.
That's exactly what happened!
I know it happens to me sometimes. People just cannot deal with our genius.
Yes.
I'm so convincing.
This is, it's so good to be here as man.
Yes.
With you,
yes,
Dad.
Yes, no words.
Yes.
We're reunited, son. And my big giant brain just came up with a wonderful idea.
Wait. Yes, we go our separate ways.
No, my son, now that I have found you, I cannot let you go except to marry my best friend's daughter, Isabella.
Wait, what?
Yes, my best friend has a wonderful maiden, only 15 years old, but she's very particular about her suitors. She has turned down 49 suitors.
I'm sure that she had good reason to do so.
Well, her father has decided that the next suitor he introduces her to, she will have to marry, and it will be you, my boy, you.
I will marry Isabella.
Isabella, yes, it's written in the heavens, it's written in the stars. You are meant to be together.
Yes, I feel
Fine, what do you want?
Tremendous news. I've never told you this story before.
Yes.
But years and years ago, I had an infant son, a very teeny tiny baby. And he was stolen out of his crib by pirates, most foul.
Pirates?
But the pirates returned him, and here he is, a fine figure of a young man, Fabrizio.
Oh.
Fabrizio?
No.
Oh.
It's a real name, and real people who are men have.
Fabrizio.
Fabrizio.
Oh. Now, wouldn't you love to have my son, Fabrizio,
for your Isabella? It is a daunting notion, but let me see here, let me see.
He's a fine figure of a young man. I raised him myself for about 5 minutes.
And what a good parent he is. Very good.
Yeah, you know, it's the quality time. It's
I own everything I am as a man to this woman.
Is this your first time in town?
I'm very new. Yes. Yeah.
Physical family resemblance?
I see it.
Yeah.
Maybe in the eyes.
Yeah.
Well, what do you think?
Oh, let me see here. Hey. You are about the same height as Isabella.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're perfect for each other. I better, you know.
Same arm length?
Yeah.
You have the same chin.
Oh, that's very common. You know, the inbreeding a few hundred years ago, it was said, I think my horse, boat,
I think my
something
papa has no sense. Shoot, wait! Where did he go?
I don't know,
young people these days.
What? If he used to be a suitor, he can't be a suitor if he runs off.
I know, forgive him, he's been raised by pirates, you know.
Those scallywags.
Yes, yes.
Let's go find some documentation somewhere. You know, that's impossible.
Primary documentation only, please.
Woo!
It needs to woo you now.
Woo!
up to slow.
Yes, I woo you as 49, and then I woo Isabella as 51.
Isabella?
Yes.
Isabella.
Yes.
Is 50.
After you.
After me.
First you, and then Isabella can be number 50.
I'm 49.
Yes.
She's 50.
Yes.
So what you're telling me.
Yes.
Is that you want me to be Isabella's opening act?
Sounds like a good idea to Capitano.
Do you know what kind of woman I am?
The 49?
I'm a headliner. Capitano, you let me know when that headliner slot opens up. Until then.
Oh! Oh. Oh.
Legal obligations. You know what these are like. When someone doesn't hold up their end of the bargain, it's not only frustrating, but it can create issues, problems.
Issues.
At home.
I understand. And if you ever want to tell me all about it, I'm here listening.
I do need man to listen, to comfort me, and to help me through these times.
And if we go to your house, will Columbina be there?
Columbina.
My sweet blossom, I really would like to see her.
Columbina.
Columbina, yes, you know I have a sweet
spot. Columbina.
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 Columbina. Columbina. Columbina. Columbina. Columbina. Columbina.
Columbina.
Columbina.
Something.
I know
think I've seen that technique. It isn't. Yeah.
Fabrizio and Capitano were just doing manly things because we're men and men do manly things with men.
I'm impressed. But I am going to, I'm glad to find both of you here. Would you quit fondling the sword? Thank you. That's so very large and distracting. I am glad to find both of you here.
Yes.
Of course, as you know, we need someone that is going to be able to woo my daughter. Woo! Yes. And both of you have shown interest.
What? Yes.
What? You?
Yes.
Fabrizio and yourself,
yes.
Captain Tom.
Yes.
I have a close personal interest in Isabella.
So it's settled then. You two shall duel. The winner of the duel shall have my daughter.
Duel?
Yes, a duel. This is a fantastic idea. What do you think?
Yes!
And duel it will be.
You love my woman that I have to Ellen.
I do love Isabella.
I just taught this Fabrizio my famous three-step technique. This means that we are evenly matched. A duel would solve nothing. What? We cannot do with the sword. It would solve nothing. Because, well, one, I have the sword and you do not, so you lack the equipment. So it would not be a fair duel. What can we do?
Oh my God, I'm so tired. I need someone to court Isabella so that there can be a celebration, so that there can be a feast.
We will have a duel of courtship!
We will have a duel of wooing!
Woo!
Capitano needs all the help he can get right now. Alakina, go back!
Oh, crap, how am I going to do this?
Are you?
I'm always mad at you.